Okay, you can see I got the band clamp on there, 10 millimeter socket, and just tighten it down nice and snug with a couple extra turns, and that's it. See how that works. So now on to the compressor side, and I will be installing that next, and there's going to be a large snap ring, which I left over there somewhere, so I will install that and report back.